Ameilia, she worked for the railroad, doing what I never knew. But I'd meet her down at the depot every day, 2:30. Then we'd climb the old wood stairway, find the key below the mat, watch the sun set on the freight yards from Ameilia's railroad flat. Russian vodka in the freezer from the Polish liquor store, Spanish rice, Moroccan oranges, Persian rugs upon the floor. And Ameilia came from Denmark. She had a pair of Siamese cats. There was an international flavor at Ameilia's railroad flat. And every night that midnight ghost strolled out on time, rolling down the line at 12:09. And we'd sit and count the cars along the track as they shook the bedroom windows of Ameilia's railroad flag. But the freight yards, they are gone now, and the buildings block the sun. And Ameilia sailed for Denmark way back in 1961. But every time I hear a freight train or watch the sun set on the tracks, I recall those summer evenings up at Ameilia's railroad flat. Every time I going lonesome down the track, I can hear those windows rattling up at Ameilia's railroad flat. Lord, how those bedroom windows rattle up at Ameilia's railroad flat.
Thank you.